Hi guys, here is a Chihiro's product I'm using. Did you know that the application has recently been updated to version 2? After updating, the setting was reset and some problems, such as a Bluetooth not being able to connect, occurred. Today, I will actually set up with version 2 using these devices. I also found a solution to some of the problem. If you take this tutorial and set it up correctly, your Chihiro's product will work fine. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. Let's go! The main function of the version 1 application are manual adjustment of the LED light and timer program. Three new functions have been added to this version 2 application. Number 1. You can create timer setting depending on the day of the week. Number 2. You can create a program that turn off the light for a few minutes at the timing of changing water or feeding. Number 3. By dividing multiple products into groups, you can operate the lights at the same time and reflect the same setting. These three functions have been added. However, this feature will not work if not set up correctly. Especially setting up Wi-Fi hub is a little difficult. Please refer to this video. I don't explain things about installing applications. Download is free. Let's go next. Turn on Wi-Fi or mobile communication. Turn on Bluetooth and turn on location information, GPS. Before using the application of version 2, let's delete the setting of version 1. I recommend setting up again to delete. Touch the name of the product and select delete. If you can delete everything, restart the application. Launch the application. I don't search for device here. First, set the tank. Set the name and photo. Select the type of tank you are growing. This is not very important. Please set the tank size. You need to enter the size exactly. It will automatically calculate the amount of water when you set up Chihiro's doctor. Next, touch add in the device list. The device is displayed. Touch. Equipment has been added. Update the firmware here. Please touch the button on the upper right to check the updated information. The firmware will be updated. If you haven't updated since the application version 2, let's update. All functions cannot be used without updating. You can also change the name here. If you have multiple aquariums, it is easier to understand if you change the name. After the update is complete, the next step is to set the timer program. You can select customize, manual, or auto. First of all, it is recommended to set in auto mode. Select set automation. Select the day of the week you want the program to run. Lights up at night from Monday to Friday. I want to come back from work and enjoy the aquarium. Set the time of sunrise and sunset. Next, set the length of time to turn it on slowly. For example, if 1 hour is selected, it will take 1 hour from turning off to the set maximum output. If you select 2 hours, it will light up more slowly. Lightness setting. You may select preset. For example, select Buse. This is a color adjustment to make Buse Farandora look beautiful, not to glow. The light is too strong in the actual tank. It is recommended to reduce the output by the same ratio, save, save again, is okay. Sunrise, sunset time, setting how long it takes to turn on and off, maximum amount of light reached. These are displayed in this menu. However, the display is strange. If you enter a setting that exceeds 20 o'clock, the time will change. This is a display only bug. The settings work correctly. There is no problem.
Confusing.
Set Saturday and Sunday. Work is closed on Saturday and Sundays. Lights from morning till evening. In this way, you can change the lighting program depending on the day of the week. In manual mode, you can check your favorite color temperature. For example, try to reduce the color of 9000 Kelvin, like ADA Aqua Sky Z. Set the output level. Make a note of this RGB value. It cannot be used directly in the program. Go back to auto mode and enter it yourself. Look it up in manual mode and enter it yourself. By the way, if you want to modify the program, please register again. It cannot be fixed unless the program is deleted. In addition, WRGB2 Pro cannot check Kelvin. It's complicated because it contains white color workers. Currently, they are Chihiro's developing a program. The customization settings are very high level. Also, it cannot be changed for each day of the week. Every day only. First, set up the maximum output. Set the output to 0 at the lighting start time. Set the maximum output at the turn off start time. Set the output to 0 at the turn off time. Save the setting once you have made them. If you select auto mode, it will be overwriting. Please be careful. In fact, only auto mode is useful. Other modes are incomplete and inconvenient features. Next, I will explain the joint control group. Here you can create a group of devices. The same setting can be reflected on multiple LED lights only the same time. Of model can be selected here. Create a group. Set WRGB 260 and 30 to the same group. You can now control it using the same program. Next, let's add the scene mode. Here you can change the light setting when changing water or feeding. For example, let's register water change. Enter a name in the box. Select your favorite icon. Select the duration time. Select the product to apply. Set the WRGB2 group. Set the output. Save after setting everything. Return the tank page. Tap to change the output and operate for the set time. Start the countdown. It is convenient to use when changing water. Also, set Chihiro's doctor, add doctor to the my tank. Please access Chihiro's doctor. Set the TDS and tank capacity. If you set the tank size first, the numbers will be entered automatically. When I send the data, bubbles appear. There is a display bug on the tank page. Swipe your smartphone once to update the data. The DDS value is displayed. The mode is not displayed. This is a bug. But the operation is normal. Don't worry. Finally, set Wi-Fi hub. Add Chihiro's gateway to the tank. All models in the added tank can be connected to Wi-Fi. Setting up Wi-Fi hub is easy. Use Wi-Fi with a frequency of 2.4 GHz. It is a prerequisite that the SSID of Wi-Fi is English alphabet characters and that it is 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi. Please wait a minute. Please wait for the Wi-Fi hub to turn green. Up to 8 models can be controlled. Select Wi-Fi hub. You can select the model you want to control. Once added, the internet connection mark will light up. Let's disconnect Bluetooth. Restart the application and test the operation. Now you can access it from outside the house. Look at this. You can control the light without a Bluetooth connection. You can control auto mode, customize mode, manual mode, and all models. Let's try it. Delete the program. Set a new timer program. Color control is done without any problem. It's okay. To disconnect from Wi-Fi, unplug the Wi-Fi hub. Then the Bluetooth icon will illuminate. Close the application once and access it again. This will restore it. Okay, let's access. But Bluetooth, don't forget to turn on Bluetooth. This is the same as before. That's all the features of the version 2 application. Please watch this video and try it. The above is how to use the application at this stage and the error report. If you find the information useful, please subscribe to my channel. I will continue to upload more information. Thanks for your watching. Bye. See you again.